We're not in Kansas anymore.
Just tonight I stood before the tower.